Hi, I'm Lindsey Garland, owner of Westerly Boutique, and you're watching Westerly TV. We opened our doors in July 2008 in Corona Del Mar. We love our location because we're right on Coast Highway. So whether you're in Laguna Beach or Newport, we're very conveniently located. We're right in between. Where do you dare me to draw the line? You got the body, now you want my soul. Don't even think about it, say no go. This is our little mascot, Rufio. If you come shop with us, most likely he'll be sitting on the couch, offering his opinion and giving away free kisses. Not only in Southern California, but all over, and you'll see some of the best dressed girls walking around there. So it's really important to have cute, fun outfits that are going to be wearable for a music festival. We put together this little tiger lily fringe tie-dye, little crop top. You can layer it over this amazing, gorgeous tiger lily one-piece and sort of use that as a bodysuit and tuck it in to these Erin Wasson Ruka corduroy shorts. Another amazing dress by Opening Ceremony, this rust color with a bright blue pattern. This has cutouts on the side, and then it's open in the back. So it'll definitely keep you cool. It's an amazing fit. Throw on a stack of these brown Minx bracelets. Yeah. Going into nighttime, you might want to throw on this oversized black lace Patterson J. Kincaid. It looks a little bit dressier for night, but it'll still keep you cool. This is a Tavik one-piece bathing suit that can also function as a bodysuit. You tuck it into these Elizabeth and James lingerie shorts. So again, you could even do this for daytime and then throw on the little lace tee to cover up at night, and that's a very, very fun get up. I can't go for that. Alexander Wang. These are great staples for every day. We have clients come in and purchase them, and that's pretty much all they wear. And we have this Goddis striped wrap with the fringe and the hood, so when it gets a little bit cooler at night, you can throw that on. It's very, very groovy. And we have a little Erin Wasson by Ruka sort of faux suede hot pants. Very sexy. Those will keep you cool in the desert. So that outfit together is also a great option. So hard for me to just embrace the land. The moment's gone and now I'm dry. Stay connected to Westerly Boutique through our online social media networks, Facebook, Twitter, Yelp, our blog, or our monthly email blast. And you can sign up for our emails in store.